remote for a little while.
Can I touch it?
Yeah. A lot of people don't understand that there's really nothing to be scared of.
Oh, okay. Thank you.
I was thinking though, because